I put our hat in the ring. We aren't flower arrangers after all. To find the sky, we're going to have to access Life Invader's vast quantities of personal data. Well, the drone will. So get over to their offices and we'll talk. Full credit to you doing this on your own, by the way. But this would be a hell of a lot easier if you had a bigger crew. Even a couple of hired goons makes a difference. Servers will be upstairs. Send the drone up there, avoiding any guards. Life Invader employees are idiots, but they'll still think something's up if they see a drone flying around. One laptop down, one to go. We should have access to all that personal data as soon as it's done. Servers now, and I sent the target's location to your GPS. There's nothing about this guy I don't know. He's got a contract out for people to protect him, so don't be surprised if you run into any mercenaries looking for their own payday. said data was harmless. The money should be in your account already. when you get the drone to the server, run a hack remotely and get us the sweet personal private data we need. Okay, both the laptops to access their servers will be upstairs. Send the drone up there, avoiding any guards. Life Invader employees are idiots, but they'll still think something's up if they see a drone flying around. One laptop down, one to go. We should have access to all that personal data as soon as it's done. Access to their servers now, and I sent the target's location to your GPS. There's nothing about this guy I don't know. He's got a contract out for people to protect him, so don't be surprised if you run into any mercenaries looking.
Are we having your world famous pork chops for dinner tomorrow?
What do you mean?
Hey, stop by the hotel later.
Cocksucking.
Good work, and the pay is good too. Should be with you now.